So there are very many hard problems that arise in quantum physics, especially when many quantum particles interact with each other, or quantum chemistry, so understanding properties of molecules. These problems are very hard, and they cannot be solved naturally on powerful computers or even supercomputers. In our lab, we are building a trapped ion-based quantum computer, and we can make individual ions behave like a quantum bit or qubit. We can make those qubits interact and mimic properties of other quantum materials interacting among themselves. Essentially, with an apparatus that we built in this laboratory, we can trap individual ions. Those atoms are so cold, they are very close to the absolute zero temperature. And so at that temperature, the atoms essentially become quantum objects. And we can use the quantum properties of the atom to build this quantum simulator and do research on concepts in quantum information theory. So a quantum simulator is an experimentally well-controlled system that can be used to investigate problems that are otherwise intractable. By using these quantum simulators, we'll gain enough insight into how quantum particles interact, such that we'll be able to come up with new materials or new molecules, understand properties of, let's say, new drug molecules, and that can be used in many different areas of science and technology. In near future, a quantum simulator would be the key to finding new materials, discovery of new drug molecules, and even to solve problems that are not directly related to physics or chemistry. For example, any optimization problems such as logistics problems. We are essentially building a system bottom up to understand how many particles will behave with each other and answer some of the hard questions in quantum physics and quantum chemistry. So as an experimentalist, the fact that we can do all of that in real laboratory, that truly fascinates me. The hope would be in near future, fundamental research would be matured enough that we can think of new technology that come from all of this that will change our society.